Jim Beck. Hi everyone, and thanks Peter, it's great to be on board. Stand tall for the at all that this is the guy who's had such a positive impact.
Well, not only can a player of such high calibre show the imagination to set up a goal, but he can also produce when the pressure's on to deliver a big moment. This guy was born to be. And he's given up for that challenge. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Goals, and it certainly hasn't let us down. It's been really, really entertaining. It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly. And a goal in. That's the second half starting. And it's Xhaka. Sun Heung-min. Towards the flank. Passes it through. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Rafael Varane. Some space. Oh, no. sure he didn't drift offside. I just thought all round it was very intelligent play.
Start getting the ball forward. This is it through.
admire his willingness to keep the cousin away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Spoon forward.
Xhaka, it's the back, aim forward, here it comes. Sterling, referee's given a throw. Good throw at all, really. Putting away possession cheaply. Juventus did it the hard way, a testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, listen, if you've got that kind of power and that kind of pace in your team, I think you'll plough through most teams. Those central areas tend to be very congested.